Swimsuit season is here, and that means it's time to look fabulous when you're poolside. Galleria stylist Holly Quatero is here to give us some beautiful swimsuit looks,
yes,
girl.
And swimsuit season. Ugh, we all hate shopping for swimsuits. Well, I know we do.
Yes, and it's hard because it depends on your body style and
it
what
does.
Looks best on you.
And I think we should do another segment on finding the best swimsuit for your body type.
Yes.
But today we're just talking the biggest trends in swimsuits.
Trends in swimsuits.
Yes.
Okay.
So but we got all kinds of tips for body type, finding the right bathing suit. We'll do that maybe next.
Okay. Well, I'm all down for that one too.
Okay.
But
so this is just the trend. So our first trend that we're talking about is mixing prints.
Okay.
So I love mix and match swimsuits, and this is a trend. So you can buy maybe two suits that match and mix and match. We have four suits that
okay.
way. Because you can, you know, wear the polka dot top, striped bottom, mix it up. I love these from Old Navy though, because they're like $10 a piece.
I was gonna say I love Old Navy because you can get that look, but for much less.
Exactly.
Right?
So this is from Old Navy. Each piece was $10. And we just threw over a great linen shirt for a little cover up, but just comfortable and cute. And again, you know, not everyone can wear this bikini, but you could certainly choose a tankini top
right.
with a different bottom if that's more comfortable for you.
And she threw a cute top on
yes.
to cover up.
Right.
So, I mean, that's not necessarily a swimsuit cover up. That could just
no,
be a top.
This is actually
slacks,
just
right?
a shirt. Absolutely.
Oh,
you can put that shirt
precious.
On with jeans and have another outfit.
All right.
Make it stretch. Make that's that wardrobe
stretch,
work for you.
Stretch. We love that. Look at this.
Okay,
this
our next look is really sophisticated, and I love the trend of crochet.
Yes.
We're seeing a lot of crochet in swimsuits, so it can just be a little trim, but I like this one because it has the look of a two-piece,
okay.
but because you've got that crochet in the middle, it does offer you coverage there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's kind of sexy, but a little covered up, and I really love this. This is from Macy's.
And we were talking about, excuse me, having children earlier,
uh-huh.
so this is good for
yes.
moms
we,
like myself.
Yes, I have three myself, and yes, we definitely like to cover that area. Most of us. I have friends that have had children that can let it all out.
They can just
I am not
like
one
that.
Of those people.
And I'm not either. So this gives me the illusion, but
exactly.
without having to totally
exactly.
show
and
everything.
I love that crochet trend. It's a little bohemian. But also, it's got that bohemian feel, but it's also very sophisticated and sexy.
Mm-hmm, absolutely. I love the touch of the hat.
The hat does add just that. And you need to protect your face and your skin in the sun, so a hat is always a great idea.
Oh, beautiful.
Okay, our next swimsuit trend that we're talking about, this actually has two trends in one.
Okay.
One is color blocking. We've seen a lot, look, your dress is color blocked that you're
exactly.
wearing today. Color blocking is a big trend in fashion and it's spilling over into swimsuits as well.
Okay.
This is from Tommy Bahama. But the other trend, and what I really love about this one, is it has kind of a retro feel. If you can take off the top at the top, see the top of this has that halter, that
yes.
kind of Marilyn Monroe retro kind of look, which
right.
is very sexy, and I love that.
Mm-hmm.
And then also notice, you know, she's very long-waisted because she's gorgeous and she's a tall model, but this is technically a high-waisted swimsuit.
Okay.
So on someone like me, it would come up to the belly button and kind of cover that bottom part of your
that
stomach.
Bottom layer.
Uh-huh. That yes. bottom layer.
Yes.
Exactly, Pat. That's a perfect way to put it. But I do love this from Tommy Bahama. And I also love that these underwire swim tops are made in bra sizes. So
yeah.
If you're a 34C, you can get a 34C. If you're a 32A, you can get that. So you get it to fit your size, which is really helpful if you are fuller chested.
Yes, that's always a struggle,
yes.
especially when you get past like C's to D's.
Yes.
To be
because
able to
you can't, and you feel like you're falling out all over the place.
Yes.
So because this is made in a cup size, you can get the size that fits your body exactly, which I love.
Great. Okay, and then our next model.
Okay, last trend that we're talking is
yeah.
tribal. Well, there's also a twofer. Tribal trends are in, so tribal prints are really great. This
okay.
is from H&M, but also cutouts. And if she'll take off the cover-up, you can see how it's kind of cut into the sides.
Ooh.
It's kind of a monokini
yeah.
style. I mean, these were in for a while, but I love the monokini as an option for women because I just think it's sexy. I love it.
I do, too. It's And again, it kind of gives you the coverage.
Right.
But at the same time, it gives you some skin.
It
so
does. It does. It's very
feel.
Sexy. And again, cutouts in all types. You can have cutouts in the front or cutouts, you know, on the sides like this one. But wherever they are, that is a big trend in swimsuits this season. So, and there are more. I mean, I was like, I have to pull four swimsuits to fit all the trends in. But there's so many great ones
back.
Out there.
You
I know.
Always come back. You're at home right here with us. Beautiful ladies. Thank you. Thank you so much, and thank you, Holly.
Absolutely.
You can get these looks and more at the Galleria in Dallas. I also got my outfit from the Galleria. Ann Taylor, thank you so much. And you can go to our website and, of course, get some more ideas and trends from there. Y'all are welcome back anytime. Next time, we're going to talk about swimsuits for your body type,
right? I think
right?
so. I think it's a great
I think we need to do
topic.
That segment.
Mm-hmm.